quisiera hacerles una pregunta a todos ustedes. Yo quiero que por favor me digan por qué ciertas personas en este mundo alcanzan cosas impresionantes y otras no.
It's all the vision of one man.
I'm going to watch Venezuelan Ernesto Gainza attempt the Guinness World Record here live. Ernesto will skydive with the smallest parachute ever attempted. It looks like we're almost ready to make history.
El teléfono abrió la noticia. Yo no respiraba, en estado de shock. No podía moverme.
Every time he boarded that plane was 50-50 chance to survive. I never knew if I will be able to talk to him again.
Yo sabía que era uno mucho más pequeño, pero no sabía que era el tamaño de una cama individual.
Había muerto un atleta intentando romper un récord Guinness. Yo decía, Dios mío, dime que esto no es una señal.
I left Venezuela because I wanted to move forward in life. I've been a waiter, I've been a cleaner, I've been a little bit of a better cleaner.
Ernesto todavía no había nacido cuando murió su papá y fue como unos momentos negros en mi vida. Pero toda esa energía, ese dolor, como que nos unió a Ernesto y a mí. Fue duro irse, siempre lo extraño. Pero que era inquieto, porque él siempre le ha gustado a innovar, meterse en empresas que no las ha hecho nadie. Y el papá también era.
Any extreme athlete will be looked at from the outside as a crazy person, but no one realizes the planning.
The speeds that he's going to be probably generating 80 miles an hour, if the parachute spins way too quick, he could pass out and he could be done.
Are you all right?
This is my fight.
I'm a human being dreaming about something that at the very beginning seemed to be impossible.
I told him, you have no idea how proud of you I am. But inside me, there was a battle. What if I lose him?
With Ernesto, I feel like he's somebody that will take that leap of faith that sometimes takes to require to do something extraordinary.
Sometimes I didn't have enough. It is stressful.
When you're doing something that's never been done before, all bets are off.
I just hold my breath.
They say it's impossible. And that is when I know I must do it.